So here's your front view. So you can see the angles here.